There's a lot of action in the e-commerce category this year, and we saw similar action while judging the awards. This was probably the most hotly contested of the awards because we had two or three very good entries, some of them from the category itself and some from non-e-commerce players who have done a lot of good work in e-commerce. In fact, the jury was actually divided in terms of who to give the gold, and it became extremely difficult to figure out who's actually done that marginally little better work when it came to avoiding the gold. So a lot of good discussion. Everyone felt really motivated, and it took the maximum amount of time, but I'm glad we arrived at a good decision.